What realm you gents shaking off?
Let me guess. All fine?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now. I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves. Let's sort you out. There's quality material. Rate you're going might last a day. Gotta keep them from packing bits off you. Best of luck with all the rampage.
Remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Snake is old. A world serpent?
Too small.
Yeah, but maybe Thor's just really big?
Unlikely.
Got another story?
Very well. There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up. So the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again. Wisely, they moved on.
That's it?
Yes.
It's really not a story. If the son jumped in, it would be a story.
Then he would be trapped and starve while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a story. Hey, it's another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I?
Boy.
Kvekia.
Focus up, boy.
Spirit.
Found it. Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
The desolation, child, plagues this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the World Serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy.
I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
Roy, what did I tell you about offering help?
Don't.
Correct.
But can't we
this
just...
This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask. Any more short and purposeful stories from it?
Very well. There was a young man who was caught stealing and condemned to die. His mother came to visit his prison. She was a kind woman who could only give love. But her son, the thief, met her with rage and bit off her ear.
What? Why?
Because the boy had always been a thief, and his mother had taught him only love and nothing of consequences. Had he been taught discipline instead, he might have lived longer.
Sure, but her ear, that's not right. Well?
Well, what?
The brazier?
If you must. Boy.
Kavegia.
Yeah!
What do you want?
To thank you. These dead Reavers drowned me many winters ago, and I've been itching to see them get theirs.
So you died after all the flooding?
Indeed. I came to the Lake of Nine to pillage Tyr's temple, but I underestimated the severity of the desolation.
Have you seen other men? Living? A bearded one, with tattoos.
Only the one standing in front of me. Thank you both for avenging my death.
Useless.
Well, we can't expect them all to know something useful. Maybe the next one will have more information.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying.
The world serpent's even over here! I told you he's big! How about one more story?
Very well. There was the story of the mother crab, who scolded her son. She told him he should walk forward, in pride, not sideways as he always did.
But she's a crab too! You should say, sure. I'll look for it as soon as you show me how.
Yes, he did say that. That was the story.
I got it. Here.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. Vaethergar. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
Thank you. What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
We're doing this! Right side! Watch your back!
Boy.
Yes, sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused. Can you read it?
Sir. Veda Dalvin. It means hunting death. Great. Begin to build statues this big.
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. Got another story?
One more. There is a tale about a woodsman. He asked the trees of the forest for a branch to make a handle for his axe. Instead, the trees gave him a young sapling so they could keep their limbs. The woodsman made his axe, and then he returned and chopped down the oldest trees in the forest.
Just because trees are old doesn't mean they're smart. Father's grave. Find anything good?
Perhaps.
Father, we're going to bring down that statue, right? Well, here it is. It's gotta have a weak point. Somewhere.
Whoa.
really just going to loot his grave and leave? There he goes! How's he planning on doing this himself?
This easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry. Father, why did the gods cause so much trouble for us?
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
Want to try another story? It can't be any worse than the last one.
Very well. There was once a scorpion who wished to travel to the other side of the river.
Why?
If you continue to interrupt, I will end the story.
Okay.
The scorpion asked the frog for help. He told the frog that if he gave him a ride across the river on his back, he would be rewarded. The frog protested, fearing the scorpion would sting him. The scorpion assured the frog that he would not sting him, or they would both drown in the river. The frog agreed, but halfway across the river, the scorpion stung him. The frog was mortally wounded, and they both sunk to the bottom of the river and perished.
That's sad. Why would the scorpion do that?
He was a scorpion. It is his nature to do harm.
Oh, that's just what Mom used to say about the gods.
Your mother always spoke the truth. Enough stories.
Do you hear that? Dragon? I've never seen one so close. There's something over there. I bet there's more where those came from.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there. Yes!
Look here.
Yes, sir. Okay. That's going in the journal.
Dangerous.
I guess so. But it sounds so sad. Must have been a small settlement.
About three chain dragons in Midgard. The shrine must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and free them.
It does not concern us.
I know, but the mother would have warned.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir. This actually was a pretty big settlement.
No longer.
Down.
Solve now.
Yeah.
say, boy?
Trua. It means to believe or to have faith in. So they still have faith in their king? Even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures. Look here. Another.
It's Skadi. Mother liked her. A great huntress. That's her father. And all the animals she hunted. And the last panel. Her father again. Both of them. In the snow. Looks like we got him off. Yeah, but if a dwarf built it, they must have been impressive back when he ruled.
It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Oh, good point. I'll be ready.
We will see.
How's that?
I see improvement.
The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh? You may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know. It feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can't.
Ignore them. And ready yourself.
Okay.
You're their
thinking now?
Well, nothing. But he was grateful to die in battle, instead of rotting in a cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well. Atreus.
Thank you, Father. Fresh air feels good. guess now we find out if dragons can be grateful or not.
Boy, prepare yourself.
Huh. You're welcome.
So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then... I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chained dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this Dwarf King.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. Make you something? Keep an eye on that big guy, all right? You think what you want? some bitch. You sticking around for grains of wisdom? Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.